of noise at Rossi Fremont.
Yo.
Please give me good news.
What's up, guys?
Grant's got dirt on a lot of people. His computer's full of it. Everybody from politicians to CTOS execs. The Merlot is in there, too.
I knew it. I told you it was there.
It's encrypted. I don't have access to it, but that video we found at the Merlot, the woman's name is Rose Washington.
Rose Washington. I know that name.
Huh?
Wasn't she with CTOS? Aiden, you've hit pay dirt.
I followed your IP. Now give me my sister.
Oh.
But we're just starting. That video is important to someone. Important enough to attack me, to attack your niece.
Careful, Damien.
Come on, I know you want to follow this to the end as much as I do.
That wasn't our deal.
Oh, but it was. You said it's encrypted.
Oh.
Then your job's not done.
There it is.
You're not going to do this.
I can do whatever I want.
Hey, it's me.
Oh.
Nikki, how you doing?
I'm tired. They're taking care of me, I guess. Just come get me, please.
Okay. There's other people with you. All right, that's fine. Just be ready for anything. Coming to get you.
I need to see Jax. How's he doing?
He's a brave boy.
Takes after his mother.
Huh.
But he's stubborn like his bullheaded uncle.
Huh.
Yeah, I guess he is. Doesn't take no for an answer.
Time's up. Ta-ta.
Oh, Damien, you mother.
I should have expected this from Damien. Working an angle.
No kidding.
You want something more. All right. One thing at a time. I'm gonna need the rest of Iraq's blackmail.
Mm-hmm.
Then I got leverage. And then I can deal with Damien.
Let's see what this says, huh? There's only a few left, so.
You want to make a statement. You want to be part of the change. But I don't know how, you say. I am powerless. I am weak.
I want that car.
I am afraid. We answer. One person can disrupt an entire system simply by standing still. One person can spread a message to a thousand more simply by choosing to speak.
Where's the next mission at?
Stand beside others and you become a wall. Shout along with others and you become a bullhorn.
A what?
If we push together.
Oh, there it is.
We can topple their towers.
Ouch. All right, let's see where that's at. Oh, the island. Let's go. We can just fast travel to. That's so handy. Man, that's crazy. Anyways, we're back with Watch Dogs, if you hadn't noticed. And this is the sixth video I'll have recorded today. This is the most productive I've been in a very long time. I used to do 1 to 2 every other day at the most. Sometimes I'd do 1 to 2 a day, and I'd have a backlog going pretty dang good. But now we're getting back to like that 2 week window where if work sucks, I'm just gonna go to bed after I get home, you know? That kind of deal. Oh, I can leave now. Right. This is just a precaution, right? For the holiday season, because it could get pretty crazy. So I have a day off, I'm gonna exploit it, you know? Like a back door to I don't know what I'm saying.
I didn't get much.
Yeah.
Upload was cut off.
Yeah, we know.
I knew it.
I saw the percentage.
I have to find a way in myself.
Are you crazy? Even if you did get inside there, we can't read it. It's encrypted.
What's going on back there?
Damien has Nikki. Just tell him he can keep her?
Of course not.
Of course not.
He's saying that. But he's playing you.
Yeah.
I'm not going to give him this before I know what it is. Damien cannot be trusted.
True.
I know that.
True.
Well, let's just.
How could I not just get in there?
At a time.
And just shoot everybody.
If I can get this information, can you decrypt it?
No, it's way beyond my skill.
What?
Then who then?
Then who then?
Hey, what about that that crazy guy, Tobias? He used to work here.
Okay, that's where we start then.
Huh?
Okay, but we need to be discreet.
I know how to be discreet.
So do I.
Sorry.
Aww.
Okay. Okay.
The tension is crazy. What?
Wow.
Raymond Canny. It has to be him. He was a software engineer hired for the CTO startup. He created the encryption. The creator always have a backdoor.
Well, he can decrypt it.
Kenny is crazy good. I bet he built this room. He's a
convenient.
Genius. No, no. I mean a legend.
I'm guessing legends aren't easy to find.
He's way off the grid. No one's heard of him in over a year.
Uh-oh.
He's lurking somewhere.
We're gonna find him.
Everyone has a history online. We'll start there. We get Kenny's last known point and work backwards.
He's been gone over a year. This could take a while.
Yeah. There he is.
There.
Nah. Unreal.
He's covered his tracks very well, but he's bounced through wrong location a few times.
Uh-oh.
Back and we find his location.
Sure.
Yes. You need to reach that point and connect me to the computer.
Hmm.
I'll run a search from the bunker.
And we'll have Kenny.
Well, maybe, right? We don't really know. He could easily just escape. Or if he's not there anymore. Whoa, that was a lot of clickety-clacking. Okay, cool. Next mission. How close are we actually to beating this? Oh my god. This is the last one for Act 2. And there's only 6 for Act 3. 8 and then 1. We're getting relatively close. I won't lie. I thought this game was going to last a little bit longer. It would have if there was online. I would have definitely spent half of each video doing online stuff. It would have been so fun. I'd be scoping out and hiding behind cars and stuff and dodging people. And I was pretty good at it back in the day. Can I leave? Oh, it's not available in missions. Oh, man. I thought this was an interruption. I guess this is part of the mission, huh? Crap. That means I have to actually drive over there. Okay. Well, I shall return. Crap. I almost drove off. Huh.
Delivered his message by blacking out most of New York State.
Oh.
2003. Not just New York.
Don't think that's a real story.
He killed 11 people. He called it a software error.
What the hell was his message?
He was trying to warn everyone. He didn't trust people inside Blue.
Wild.
I don't think he expected anyone to die. Now he's in hiding.
Huh.
We're about to find him.
The place you're going is the very end point of Raymond's last signal.
End point?
Hackers hide their locations by routing their packets through botnets.
Botnets?
I tried it myself.
Hmm?
He's probably bounced his signal all across the globe.
We'll have a problem if that signal ends in China or some faraway country.
No, he's here. I don't care if he's gone off the grid. If this is Kenny's ex-bloom, something tells me he wants to stay close to the action.
Hmm.
But if he really was in Chicago, why has he been so quiet? He's not the kind of guy to just sit back and watch.
I don't know.
He killed those people. Must be a pretty price on his head. Good reason to stay underground.
Yeah, I suppose. Oh god. Oh god. I would be surprised if this song's not copyrighted. Rise Against is pretty big. Okay, I'll be back once we get there.
You have a problem.
Uh-oh.
I'm picking up a lot of chatter about Rem and Kenny.
That's strange timing. You said this guy's been dark for a year.
I think we might have alerted someone.
Oops.
When I find Raymond's signal.
So we'll have company waiting for us. All right.
How do I get in? Hang on, let's go around. I don't see an actual entrance here. Weird. Oh, hello there. I see somebody that shouldn't be here. Not the shotgun! Oh my god, that would have been crazy bad.
How long are we gonna wait? We're sending someone out. Tech guy, I guess. I think they want something from the computers. This is a lame contract. We better not get screwed on payment. I'm still getting my rate. This place is a dump. Looks like no one's been here in months.
Where is everybody, huh? I'm sensing them, but I don't see anyone. Okay. How do you see me through the little thing there, huh?
Suspicious object sighted. Going to investigate.
Where's that guy? Oh, he's outside. Whew. Okay, that's another one. This guy over here is really starting to annoy me.
Keep on your toes.
Damn! Oh my god, I'm a badass. Where's that guy? Oh, I see him. Oh, just 2 shots, man. Alright, what are we looking for, huh? What is on the menu? Oh, there's another person.
What's going on?
Wait. What? He didn't even care about the car. No, shut it. Shut it. I don't care if I shot him. Is that it? We're good. Whew.
Shit. Someone's on to us, Clara. Let's make this quick.
What am I? Seriously.
Connect me to the computer. I'll run a search from the bunker.
Computer? What? Oh, cool. Go, go, go. Just for fun, right? Ooh, what's this? New weapon unlocked. Cool. Might as well, right? Oh, give me that. And give me that. I never bought the freaking parts. I was supposed to go to one of those pawn shop things.
Old school shit.
I forgot to.
No wonder good cops can't shut the club down.
They're using... what are those called? CB radios or something, right? Is that what it's called? I don't remember. Uh-oh.
It's online.
Shoot. What? How did he know where I was? Because I was using the computer? Maybe. Got him. Crap. Done. Oh, not the right button. What's going on? There's so many explosions. Wait. Good riddance. Crap. Did he go down? I think so. Oh my god, this is really bad. Ooh, I went crazy on the aim. Oh shoot. Get him. Got him. Ow, ooga. Come on. Bring it. Where is he? Oh my god, I'm so good. Computer, get out of the way!
Please tell me we've got it.
It's still going.
Crap! Come on. Shoot. I'm gonna go up here. Come on. Phew! Crap. Get out. Okay. Crap! Got him. There's so many of them. It's never ending. Oh, the double kill. Let's go. How many of them are there, dude? I got him. Crap. One more? Where are you? I see you. Scary. I've been there. For side stuff.
I better wipe the hard drive. I don't want anyone else tracking Kenny.
Sure, why not? Let's do that. Oh, that was crazy. Gonna just delete system 32. Easy peasy. I know my stuff. Shit. Gonna hit alt F4. They're taking a fire truck? Why?
Aiden. Someone said they can't find Kenny. You can't let them.
I can't move.
I know.
Okay.
I'm on it. I'll shut them down.
I'm trying. Tell me they brought a car. Maybe this one's better. Maybe. 35 miles an hour? Nah, we're gonna go faster than that, son. Hurry. Don't wanna lose them. Can I ram them from here? Nah, not enough. Not fast enough. Crap! Okay, we're good. I can catch up. Bring it on, they're in a fire truck, not a freaking muscle car or something. Damn, they freaking stopped the light from being usable. Oh, no way, dude. That car's better. Get out. Come on. He said it too. Oh, crap. Go, damn it. I'm working on it. I just had to get the car fixed. Go. They went on the wrong side too. That's weird. Oh my god. Crap. There better not be a divider. Oh god. Oh! Yo, I made the crash into another one. Oh crap. I don't know if that's gonna connect again. Damn it! This car is drifting like a freaking psycho. Oh, hang on. Get enough cars backed up and they're gonna not be able to drive anymore. Oh, I did it. Wait, I almost did it. Headshot. Phew. Guys, just leave the area. Phew! Not you guys. These all drivers and stuff. That was intense. These missions have been crazy lately. Ooh, that's the area that, was it Lena? Lena? Lena, right? Yeah. Oh! Hacking the mainframe. Easy peasy. Can I fast travel there now, please, bro? Please? Give me a fast travel point. Oh, come on. What's that? Oh, that's the investigation thing. Yeah. I haven't done any of those yet since the last one. I'll probably try them a little bit. I gotta drive all the way up there, though, so I'll be back in probably like 5-10 minutes. For you guys, it'll be a few seconds, though, so hold up. Crap, there's dialogue.
I got what I need. We're ready.
You're actually going after Ray Kenny.
I guess so.
We found him.
Haven't found him yet.
Oops.
He might not even help, you know?
Maybe.
Those files is exposing himself.
This guy was a whistleblower. You said those files had blackmail on Bloom.
There was blackmail on everyone.
Oh!
I think the next Bloom radical would find out who he exists.
When you find Ray Kenny, what do you have to offer him? We've seen what happens when we dig. If he helps us decrypt those files, he's exposed.
I'll find something. There's a reason he's hiding.
Yeah. He turned against Bloom, exposed their abuse.
I can work with that.
You're going to threaten him?
No. The whistleblower wants justice. He may be looking for a cause. I can definitely give him one.
All right. Okay, now we'll be back. Because I think that's the last thing. I was wrong! I was wrong! I was wrong!
I was just chatting with Nikki here.
Oh my god. This guy. What?
She's wondering if you're coming to collect her. I said I'd check.
I found someone who can decrypt the data.
I'm all ears.
His name's Raymond Kenny, an old CTOS developer.
Oh god.
Funny, I'm heading there.
Well, oh, that was close.
But I'm gonna use my veto here.
What?
Veto? He created the encryption.
Raymond Kenny is also a whistleblower.
Huh?
He's gonna unlock all those juicy files and put them on the goddamn news. You know what secrets are when they hit the news? Worthless. Warning you. Find another way.
There is no other way. You want this done, you need to get off my back and let me do it.
Damn. That's a little risky of a statement.
He's after the blackmail in those files. What's his game? What's he planning to do?
I don't know.
Right. I can't let him distract me.
Yeah.
Here's the answer. He'll help me decrypt everything.
Oof. Slammed on that thing. Ooh, the drift. Okay, we're almost there. Probably nothing after this, right? Probably. All right, we made it to wherever we are. Fish and chips. Hope is a sad thing.
Soda pop and apple pie.
Whoa, where am I at? I'm behind that map thing.
Charm is bullshit.
Oh.
It's refugees from the city, still hiding from something.
Wow, it's kind of rude.
I used to bring Jax and Lena here once in a while.
It was Lena. I was right.
We never caught a single one.
Damn, really? I've had pretty good luck with fish.
And some of my best memories are from here.
And my worst, yeah.
My worst.
Yeah, I knew he was gonna say that. What are we hacking?
Ray's last known signal came from that marina. It's too easy to expect he's there.
Intrusion detect- Oh! Wait. Notice intel- Oh, no.
Was sloppy, Pierce. Stay sharp.
What? That wasn't my fault.
Someone around here received the reset code.
Nope. Nope. Oh. Oh, wait. He had both? Nope. What the hell is... What's that?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
What? Okay, let's not listen to that anymore. Oh, I'll probably be fired, but be warned, because mine is just having you change your vote. Rush more. Huh? Find another one. What? Anybody down there? I don't. Oh, hang on. Money. Okay. It wasn't that guy. No. Let's just hop over this and see. Let's see. Anybody down here? Doesn't seem like it. There's one, two, three people, but none of them are who I want, right? Oh, this is kind of tough. This person. Oh, there's one down there. Beep boop, beep boop. System error, password reset. So one ET. Okay. User profile, I got it. Can I go back over here now? Hello? Mission. Wow. I had to wait for it to tell me. Signal search. November 4th, 20... Carrier signal. Hey, what's going on here? Station 2? Huh? Huh?
Kenny bounced through a CTOS center.
What?
It looks like he's still in the game.
Man, my poor car.
Explain why he chose Pawnee. He's sticking it to Boone in their own backyard.
I'm assuming... Oh, wrong direction. I really should try to find that. Oh, there's a pawn shop up here. Okay. I'm gonna pause it and get to that pawn shop, sell my junk, buy a bunch of cool stuff, and then get to the mission. Just to save some time, right? Alright, we're here. CTOS? Not really.
This looks like an abandoned CTOS station.
Huh. Camera? Unlock. What are we looking for? There's some stairs here. I'm guessing this is right. Oh, crap. Camera? Unlock? Where is it? There it is. Wait! Huh? Huh? There's something. Was that enough? Of course not. Of course it wasn't enough. Let's see. What else can we do? I don't see another camera in there. What do I do? Wait, is there a different thing in here? Hang on. No. What do I do? I unlocked that, but there's no point in that right now. I'm confused. Maybe there's another thing I can go into. Let's see. I gotta find something, I guess, right? It can't just be that. Where's the other underground thing, though? Is there not another way in? What are these cameras for if there's no point, huh? Oh! That helps. That literally told me where to go. How do I get over that fence, though? Maybe I can drive over that building? That seems kind of crazy, isn't it? Oh, look at that. Hang on. There's no camera in there. There's got to be an option, right? Where I can get into that other area somehow. These are not going to open. Oh, I broke my body, dude. How could there not be another way in? That's all blocked off, right? I can't just go down. My headphones are dying. Oh, no. My headphones are... They've been on all day, and I haven't charged them once. Okay, let me pause it for a little while. I might just watch YouTube or something for maybe 20 minutes, because I don't want them to just die randomly. I don't know what that could do to OBS. So I might have to even close the game out just to be safe. Wait! Oh, that's nothing. Damn. Okay. Let me pause it and figure this out. And then... Oh, hang on. What the... heck? This might be the answer I was looking for. That was probably the answer. Crap, I can't see up there. Oh. Good thing there's cameras everywhere. Uh-oh. that camera. Oh crap, I can't see it. Wait, watch this. I'm a genius. It's almost like I played this game two other times in my life. It's almost like I've played it more than once. How crazy is that? Okay, this is basically the right way, so at some point I'm gonna have to just crap, I can't get in there. I can't get this thing to turn from here. Yeah, eventually, ooh, that's kind of stuttery, huh? These things are just gonna die and they'll have to stop. So for now, we can just keep going because this seems like the correct option. Ooh, okay, and one more. I didn't know that was a thing until now. Okay, just lower again, please, thank you. All right, we're good now, right? Mm-mm. Oh my god, ow, 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 ow. Oh my god, Aiden, get out of there. Do I want to go this way? Ow. Okay, I don't care about that. Thank you for consistent in the builder code. Bring what your pieces on this because what? Did I not need that? Crap. Okay. Oh, I think it opened the gate over here. That's probably a better option than what I just tried to do, which is go the opposite way. But hey, look at that. Wow. I think it opened both doors, huh? Because you're not really gonna be able to get back to this one from the antenna thing. We're good, we're good. Hopefully these don't die anytime soon. It's probably got a good 5 minutes left. So let's try to get the most out of it and then pause for a while because I totally forgot these were gonna die. They've been on since noon? So that's what, 10 hours of battery life? Jed, let's do this, huh? Who's Jed? Who's talking? Oh.
I don't need a drink. I own a bar.
Jed the Dias bar. That's you. Jed the
Dias. Didn't I just see that?
In that case, you owe me a drink, buddy.
So Jed is
battery low, I know.
Jed the Dias bar, Pawnee's number one watering hole.
It's right around the corner from here.
The only one. Hope I catch the man sober.
Let's find out. It's literally right around here, so. Okay, I will be back once my headphones have charged a little bit longer than not at all. Ooh! That works. Okay, be back. Alright, these are charged up. Why can't I open this door? Wow, I really thought I'd be able to walk in through the back. Okay, we're gonna go around this time and check this door. Alright, the bar's open. Wow.
Hoping you could help me. Looking for Ray Kenny?
Never heard of him.
Hope is a sad thing.
Oh, because I said I was hoping.
What are you drinking?
My controller just disconnected twice. Yikes. Uh-oh. I already dumped my drink.
Hey, the man.
What? What?
Damage deposit. Yeah. I'm not really a cash kind of guy. This is going on your tab.
Damn. What's going on here?
social, are you?
No trouble, T-Bone.
Never mind him.
Huh?
He's all kinds of cranky. No appreciation for artists.
Artists my arse.
Huh?
You're drunk, more like.
Bruh.
Drink.
I don't really wanna.
Listen, my friend. You stand out like my grandmother's bloomers on a clothesline.
Thanks. Oh boy. Oh my god. A-B-A-B-Y-X-Y. Oh, if only it was that easy to sober back up from that. Or to just drink. You had to push a bunch of buttons. Man, oh man. I would be drinking all the time. Because this is so easy. A-X-Y-B-A-X. What? Okay, maybe. Because today was weird, but... Well, yesterday, for you guys. Tonight was weird. But I'm normally, I can normally handle it. I barely had anything to eat, that's all. That was the only issue, I think. I feel like, if I did a drink again, I just gotta make sure, oh crap. I had, enough to eat. Huh? Maybe. I hear something. Huh, how long is this gonna last? Bro, we're going to have to finish the whole bottle. We're only doing shots, basically. It's not that bad. Mystery. Uh-oh.
But lucky for you, my aim is kind of off.
Probably should have done those first, but that's okay. I didn't realize they're going to be on that side. Oh boy, oh boy. We're just drinking all night, huh? Oh. Aiden. Oh. Good job, Aiden.
You're gonna pay for that, T-Bone.
Yeah, yeah.
Aiden. Oh my god.
Owe the man $100.
Oh, throat chop. Oh my god. Aiden, do something. Oh! Oh! Okay.
Hello, Ray.
I said, keep your voice down!
Aiden. We're dead. He's gonna kill us, right? Uh-oh. What's going on here?
Introductions are out of the way.
Pal, I'm warning you. Being here puts me on the goddamn map.
I have some information.
Well, ain't you special?
The problem is, I can't decrypt it, so I came to the source.
Shit. Then you have put me on the goddamn map.
We've been careful.
We? Better give me a reason. Because that isn't making us the best of friends.
They know my name.
Someone ordered a hit on me.
Wink, wink.
Cost my niece her life.
Oh, yeah. Not that kind of hit.
But whatever's in those files will lead me to them. I'm gonna find him with or without you. With you'd be a hell of a lot easier.
Hmm.
Let's play Make a Deal.
That's a good show.
You think I'm in this dust bowl because of the,
ambiance? Oh, ambiance.
Ever since them bastards terminated me, I've been trying to find a way back in. All I need is...
I can barely see that board.
Drop some spyware inside their network. If it were that easy, you would have done it a long time ago. Hey, if it was fucking hard, I would have done it a long time ago.
Language.
You can get at the perimeter without setting their damn alarms off.
Hmm.
This has my biometric profile.
Oh.
Villains in my head that sing to their security team direct.
Huh.
I can help you with that. But afterwards, you're gonna come with me to Chicago.
Where am I now?
I mean, it's like a 2-minute drive. Not that far.
Follow me.
Huh. This is a long cutscene, bro. What the hell? Where are we? Huh? Oh, he took us to a junkyard.
Nice place. You got a real eye for art?
That there is a booby trap. And if you can't recognize one, then you ain't paranoid enough, friend.
Huh?
I have quite a few. And well, if you found me, then it's only a matter of time before others will too. So let's get started.
Listen, I'm running on a limited time here.
True. The faster we can get this same here.
I don't think you understand your own conundrum, my friend.
Hmm?
Chicago is running on software designed to find people. Now, I know how the C2S thinks, because I'm her deadbeat daddy. And she's still carrying my picture in her back pocket.
What?
Now, unless you can clear my biometrics from the system, I am useless to you in Chicago.
I see.
As far as my art, as you call it, if you fuck things up for me, I need to be ready for the fallout.
Hey, Fallout 3?
Let me show you.
What? Huh? There's some sparks over there. What? That thing? It says follow him, but... Huh?
Heads up!
What's going on? Oh! Wow.
Well, hello! You feel that ground shake?
No, because it's a game, bro.
Give it a go.
Give it a go. Oh, sure, cool. I guess.
Yeah. Ain't that something?
I don't want to get shot.
Blow your arm off. I'll sculpt you a new one.
Yo. Confidence is encouraging. Winter Soldier.
Oh, I'm sorry. Am I here to boost your morale?
Go. He says stuff so weird. Morale.
I think you misunderstand our relationship.
Is it morale?
I see an opportunity. You can help me, I can help you.
Sure.
I think you're missing the point. I found a sad drunk at Jed's bar, toasting his glory days in private. I'm not an opportunity. I'm your second chance.
Well, hell. I think I like you. But it don't make us friends.
Hmm.
First thing I'm gonna need is some of Bloom's hardware.
Yeah.
I've been out of the loop for a while. I need to figure out how their scanners work.
You want me to break into Bloom?
Not yet.
Oh, what's that?
Somebody else.
Can I have that?
The hardware. Inside job. Well, that stuff's big on the black market. I've scouted these guys. Let's just say they're big fans of the Second Amendment.
I just need a sniper with a silencer on it.
You're gonna need it. Swing by the gas station for me, will you?
Huh?
I got the Pawnee militia holding what's mine. So I need you to go in and grab me my truck.
This is a very long mission. Oh, come on. So we're on the first of the six, but it's not over yet. So I'm going to have to cut it here. I know it's like in the middle of a mission. I'm sorry. I just don't want to go over 40 because I know when it gets down to like 50 minutes and stuff like that, nobody's going to actually watch all 50. I watch really long videos all the time, but I know everybody's busy. So 40 seems like a good cutoff point. So I'll stick with that unless I hear otherwise. If somebody wants to see me, just keep playing until the mission's done. I'll do it. I'll do whatever. But for now, I think 40's good. So thanks for watching, guys. Like and subscribe if you want. Let me know what you want to see in the future. Because I'm going to keep just doing under 40, between 39 and 40. I can do earlier, but 40's pretty good, right? So catch you guys in the next video. Later. Boo!